Mokgatlo wa Soweto Speaks Organisation o kopantse tshebetso le sepolesa, mekgatlo ya bolebedi baetapele ba setjhaba le mekga ya sepolotiki, mekgatlo ya dipalangwang tsa setjhaba mmoho le mekgatlo e meng, ho beng le kopano ya setjhaba molemong wa ho fumana tharabollo qakeng ya ho ata ha diketsahalo tsa botlokotsebe setjhabeng. Kopano ena e phethetswe motsaneng wa Mofula pejana kajeno.
Inhlangano yeSoweto Speaks ebihambisana nezikhulu zezomthetho abaholi bomphakathi izinduna izinhlangano zezenkolo kanye nezinye izinhlangano ezibambe iqhaza bahlanganyele endawonye ngaphansi kwesimo sezulu ebesiyithela imvula kumcimbi wokudingida nokukhulekela izisombululo zokulwa nobugebengu emphakathini obubanjelwe emfulo ngesikhathi sasekuseni. Umusa Mbewu ngumsunguli weSoweto Speaks okungena ngqonongqondo ekuhleleni kwalo mcimbi uthi sekuyisikhathi manje sokuthi umphakathi ungakhoqi nje izandla kodwa zibuye emasisweni abantu bebe nobuntu.
Mina ngavelelwa intembi lapho engadlwengulwa khona, abantu bebhekile ngithathwa, kwenzeka futhi umntana nami wadlwengulwa as well. So into engenze ukuthi ngime ukuthi ngoba umntana nami uye yedwa loya eyami inhloso ukuthi wakho angayikule yonto leyo ngoba ngiyabazi ubuhlungu bakhona. So ngizomake mina ngenze sure ukuthi laba abanye bangakalimali bangalimali mangabe sikhona isixazululo, baphile abanye abantu, akufanelanga ukuthi sife sonke ngoba ngingalimali. So ngisukunyiswe yiloko ke ukuthi abantu mabesacabanga ukuthi abasukume, mina ngiyazi ukuthi ngizosukuma ngoba ngiyabazi ubuhlungu bakhona.
Umbebe uhlabele phambili wathi umphakathi ungakhona ukuzixazulela ezinye izinkinga ngaphandle kwamaphoyisa uma nje ubumbene futhi ubambisene.
Ubuntu sebusukile, we have pushed responsibilities and we are run by institutions. We cannot have families that are run by institutions. Siyaxabana endlini sikwazi ukukhulumisana, akunamndeni. Faneke semaphoyiseni, yonke into ezilwa maphoyisa. It's not going to work. We need to bring back those things of how do we fix it.
Khona manjalo ukhomishana maphoyisa kwesifunda sasekolo Major General Max Masha uthi ngokubambisana bunganqotshwa ubugebengu.
It must be doing the policing. With the police we are now just the ones that do the processing of taking to work, but the major part of policing must be done by the community. So that sense somewhere yalahleka namhlanje sifuna ukuyibuyisa mphakathi uthathe responsibility.
Umasha uthi bengamaphoyisa abasebenza ngokukhulu kuzikhandla ukuze beqinisekise ukuthi bawalandela wonke amacala abikwa umphakathi. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, ngingujabulansele, ngisemfulo.